don't smoke, I don't shoot smack, but I got a spicy monkey riding on my back. Don't eat beignets, too much sugar and dough, but I will play for gumbo. Yes, I will play for gumbo. It started at my grandma's in her kitchen by the sea. She warned me when she told me, son, the first one's free. It hit me like a rock or some taekwondo, cause I will play for gumbo. Oh yeah, I will play for gumbo. A piece of French bread with which I wipe my mold. Good for the body, good for the soul. It's a little like religion and a lot like sex. You should never know when you're gonna get it next. At midnight in the quarter or noon in Thibodeau, I will play for gumbo. Yes, I will play for gumbo. I'm not talking quesadillas or a dozen Krispy Kremes or a pound of caviar, that's a rich man's dream. No banana split off, filet or pompano, no, I will play for gumbo. Yeah, I will play for gumbo. Jouer, jouer. A French bread with which I wipe my mold. Good for the body, good for the soul. It's a little like religion and a lot like sex. You should never know when you're gonna get it next. Maybe it's the sausage or those pretty pink shrimp, or that popcorn rice that makes me blow up like a blimp. Maybe it's that voodoo from Marie Laveau, but I will play for gumbo. Yeah, I will play for gumbo. The sauce boss does his cooking on the stage, stirring and a singing for his nightly wage. Sweating and a fretting from his head to his toes, playing and a swaying with the gumbo. Praying and buffeting with the gumbo. A piece of French bread with which to wipe my bowl. Good for the body, good for the soul. It's a little like religion and a lot like sex. You should never know when you're gonna get it next. From midnight in the quarter to noon in Thibodeau, I will play for gumbo. I will play for gumbo. Praying and preparing for my gumbo. Yeah, I will play for gumbo.